very exciting because it's something different. We haven't done anything like this before.
It has a new sound to it, but at the same time, it's really faithful to the original.
It is very intimate, but then also it's very grand at the same time.
It's exciting for me because a lot of the songs I would not do with a rock band, I can do with this kind of setup.
I don't drink coffee, I take tea, my dear. I like my toaster on one side. And you can hear it in my accent when I talk. I'm an Englishman in New York. You see me walking down Fifth Avenue. I'm walking cane here at my side.
I was asked by the Chicago Symphony last May to put a program together of my music, which I would never have thought of this myself. I was very keen that the musicians were challenged, that they weren't just sawing away behind a pop ballad. I wanted them to play things that were difficult and challenging, fun. That succeeded. I had fun, the audience had fun, and the orchestra did. So I thought, let's take this on the road. So I was very fortunate to have one of the best orchestras in the world, this one, the Royal Philharmonic Concert Orchestra. They said yes. We're about to start touring in June all through the United States, and then we go to Europe in September and October. So I'm very excited.
We'll ride together to kingdom come.
The bottom line for this tour is that Sting did not want to just do a pops concert. He's a musically curious guy, and he wants to keep things always interesting, always moving, moody, challenging, and that's a great gift to an arranger.
I can see Sting is watching me saying, come on, Dominic, he wants me to keep hold of what we're about. I think that's my role here, is to kind of a bridge between what they're doing and what we do.
There's been so much attention towards the arrangements that and the orchestra and their role being so important, that I think the audience will be very pleasantly surprised about how things are sounding.
Asleep inside the cannon's bombs, the captain cries, here comes the rout. They seek to bind me. I've gone to find my intruder.
All I tried to do is bring some beauty to the orchestral arrangements, but keep it very grounded in the groove so that the songs were very recognizable.
The songs remain true to their form, but many nuances and details that we've grown so accustomed to listening to in the recorded versions are now played by the orchestra, and there are also some very surprising and exciting arrangements of songs.
We're really getting deeply into the Sting arrangements and seeing what all the possibilities are. It's really fun.
The songs are being brought to life in a different kind of way. The songs are evolving as these musicians play them, and they seem to have a new life, a new mood. I'm like a kid with a train set.
Do I have to tell the story of a thousand rainy days since we first met? It's a big enough umbrella, but it's always me that ends up getting wet. Oh,
some surprises. One of our arrangers, Rob Mathis, he's sitting here, said to me, I want to arrange a song called Next to You, which was the first track of the first Police album. It's a very sort of punky, four chords, thrash, rock and roll thrash. I said, you're out of your mind. How could we possibly do that? He said, I have an instinct.
And then Rob did a wonderful arrangement of just strings and percussion alone, and everybody's chunking away, dun, 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 dun. And rosin is flying, bow hairs are being shredded like crazy. Everybody's having a great time. And it's so visceral, it's such a carnal thing.
I told the doctor, he said, give it time, son. I got a feeling I'm gonna lose my mind. When all it is just a love affair. You threw me over, baby, tell me there now. What can I do? I want us to be next to you. What can I do?
Thank you.